Time to put your hair up and square up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
Sonya Deville, she's made history. Milestone, she competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
It's boss time. The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
Sasha Banks has been a trailblazer. She has been at the forefront of that change. In fact, Sasha's career-long motto, be so good, they can't ignore you.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Jared, talk to her. She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Few superstars can even hope to match the swagger of the boss, Sasha Banks. She's a one-of-a-kind talent who refuses to let anyone outshine her in or out of the ring.
You gotta love the confidence Sasha carries herself with.
She just exudes that boss attitude 24/7. And no matter what obstacle she's facing, the boss always seems to be the one in charge.
Yeah, Sasha never lets anything stand in her way for long. Always out to prove that she's the one who runs things around here.
Although, she's in for a challenge tonight against Sonya Deville, a competitor whose confident scowl says it all. Deville's a pure fighter, and she knows it. Her belief in her own in-ring abilities could carry her to the win tonight.
Well, you say confidence, Corey, where I might go as far as to say arrogance. But either way, there's no denying that when it comes to in-ring competition, Sonya Deville has got the goods. Taken down.
She's mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Making that shoulder vulnerable. Boom!
The boss averts the attack.
Turns that back on Sonya.
Five! Ow! Knee to the cheekbone.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Eight!
She scores big with the counter.
Here's a snapmare.
And a sliding knee strike.
If Sasha wants to walk away with the win here, she needs to throw caution to the wind. When Banks fights with no limits, she's impossible to prepare for.
I have to agree with you, and Sasha Banks holds nothing back. There's little anyone can do to stop her.
He evades the attack.
Down across the neck. And a high frog splash. Is it enough? Two. She was close to the end there.
The end was in sight.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Return fire from Deville.
Sequence of reversals there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gotta hurt. And
Sonya's confidence may be a little shaken after that attack.
Yeah, the boss clearly taking charge with that attack.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Sonya's lost any momentum here.
This is what I was talking about. Banks is going on the offensive with a no-limit attitude.
Off into the pin. Two.
And still hanging on.
No celebrations yet. And Sonya is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Sonya getting some newly determined focus. What a confident attack by Sonya Deville. Such pure fighting ability.
She covers for the pin. One, two, breaks the close count.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. Trifecta. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of
submission locked in, nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap out?
How much?
She gives up. Submission victory. Sasha Banks did it.
I can't believe it.
Victory, what a matchup.
Hang on just a second.
Not done yet, I guess. Apparently she couldn't take the loss.
Now she's got no choice. Up and over to the outside. Decisive win.